Social media is something that people use, and it's a great tool. But when you're investigating an incident, it seems like as the complaint travels around, it grows and has more information to it. And a lot of the information that you'll be receiving is false. You know, I'd like to plead to anybody that is having thoughts of doing something against the school to find somebody and talk to them and discuss this and try to get help. You know, we're living in a time that you see this every time you open up the media, that something's going on in the schools, and they can attach themselves or find somebody, because a lot of people feel isolated. But if they can find somebody that they can share that with, you know, there is help out there for people.